Myanmar's ruling junta has officially postponed an election promised by August this year after its 2021 coup, state television reported on Monday night. Junta leader General Min Aung Hlaing, in a meeting on Monday with the army-backed National Defense and Security Council NDSC, said necessary security arrangements are still needed to vote and hence extended a state of emergency for 6 more months.